Hi, how are you? And thanks for joining. As you know, things are getting smaller and smaller and smaller. Components are getting smaller, and you need a tool that helps you out when you're trying to rework those type of components. This here is the NAS. It's the smallest tips in the market. The NAS is a combination of the AM115, is the tweezer, and the NT115, is the precision regular iron. You can attach another NT115 if you want, and then you can gather two regular irons if you don't want to use a tweezer. As I mentioned before, it's a 14 watt station. Okay, it will not split the power. And the nice thing is that you have to keep in mind that even though we're working with this little tip here, the little tip will have the tip technology from JVC Tools. You have to keep in mind that inside here, there's a thermocouple and heating element. That means that the moment you're touching something that is demanding more heat, this little thermocouple will communicate with the station and will deliver the amount of power that it's needed. As I mentioned before, it's such a small tip that you have to be really, really careful when you change the tips. So the moment is, you will make some pressure here, you will put it out, and then you will insert the other tip. And in a matter of a couple of seconds, it will reach the temperature. You have a holder, okay, so the cable will not be in the middle. And as well, maybe you're seeing this, you will have different cleaning methods. The cleaning methods that we have here, it's the little Brillo bat, the brush, and the little like plastic extractor. It's good, it works great with this station. However, sometimes if you're not really careful with the amount of pressure you're applying on the tip, maybe it's going to damage the tip. So there's another way that you can clean the tip. I personally prefer it. And it will be the CLM-UPA, okay? It has an optical sensor here, okay? So the moment that you get close, the brush starts spinning. And the amazing thing is that in only 1 second, compared to other cleaning methods, your tip will be clean. The way that it works, you can see it has two different buttons. This is the sensor mode, okay, as I mentioned before, and this is the continuous mode. And the way to remove the brushes, you will lift up the cover, and then you remove the tray. The tray, you have all the solder, all the remaining, so you will throw it on the trash, and then you will put it back. If you want to change the brushes X amount of time, once you see that there's a little bit of solder stuck to the little brushes, then you have to do is you have to press here and pull, and then you'll get the brush, and then you'll put it here, and that's it. Thank you so much for joining. See you in another video.